go.
Williams takes charge at the net for 30. Match. It'll mean that they're dictating the play. Great two-hander from Kornikova brings her to break point.
You can't really tell which way she's going. She can go either way, down line or cross court.
Kornikova breaks to open the match. Weapon for her. It's wide open. Anna Kornikova breaks for the second time and leads 3-love in the opening set.
Open up the court with a serve and then have the easy put away.
And Venus Williams is on the board. Kornikova leads. Both feet off the ground when she made contact. Kornikova comes up with her first ace to 40. Anna Kornikova leads 5-1. Better than this. And you know that her opponent is thinking the exact same thing. Williams with the 1-2.
That's just beautiful.
Anna Kornikova takes the opening set 6-2.
What a terrific first set, and what a way to finish it off.
Just painting the line with that inside-out forehand. Just 24 minutes. And Anna
was reminding me a little bit of Hingis today and how smart she's played this match.
Well, as you can see, 9 winners and 9 unforced errors from Kornikova in the first set of her.
She doesn't want to let Kornikova run away with this match.
Great angle. It's 30-all.
She can prepare better for the next time.
Well, that is a mark of a smart player. Time the drop shot didn't work for Kornikova. That last game has to really hurt. 15-40 with 2 break points. And it slips away. And that is just punishment from Kornikova on that point. Big first serve right at the body. And really trying to attack. point.
And what a shame. Kournikova did everything right in that point. You have to go with your strengths. If it's not working, then you change. But she really hasn't been forceful out there so far.
Two aggressive points, and it's love 30. Extreme power. And Williams has that kind of power. She just needs to use it. But there's power from Kournikova.
Good power.
Really flat through the ball. Passing shot from Kournikova brings it to 30. But she's done it now, and it's 2-all. Good pass start of the match. As you can see there, and Williams' errors have dropped. Oh, 40-15, Venus Williams. Lucky miss hit there.
Did to play in the juniors, but all the international events. Whereas, a lot of criticism from it, but can't really fault them now.
Well, the results have been there. Great variety from Kournikova in that rally. 2 points away from taking the second set. Oh, what a volley!
That was unbelievable. A few inches.
It's all even, one set apiece.
The crowd's really enjoying this match. They're happy this is going to a third set.
In the second, and then Venus Williams really took charge. Look at the 21 unforced errors in Kournikova in that second set.
Open court.
Crowd thought that Williams' backhand was long. And Venus Williams has two more break points. Oh.
and a half, Venus has really, really cut back on the enforced errors.
Second ace of the match. Four love lead for Williams. Would be the end. And it is four love for Williams. The third double fault brings a break point for Kournikova.
Everybody set six love though, so Kournikova is going to be fighting to win this game.
And she paints the line with that forehand approach.
Out for the winner.
And her third ace. It's 40 left. Four straight winners from Kournikova. And there is the 1998 Lipton singles champion, Venus Williams. Two six, six four, six one.
Well, that smile tells it all. She's got to be very proud of herself. She fought hard to win this.
Anna Kournikova, most coming in those last two sets.
Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we are going to have a very special award ceremony. And as the ball persons are coming out on court, let's get...